Historic Scotland are custodians of Dumbarton Castle and many other historic Scottish landmarks. They regularly stage events which are designed to illustrate Scotland's history against the backdrop where the events took place. In June 2018, one of these events was staged at Dumbarton Castle, using re-enactment actors to play the parts of the people who have lived, worked, fought, been imprisoned in and around the castle. Romans, invading Norsemen, Scottish freedom fighters, romantic characters such as Mary Queen of Scots. The actors also give demonstrations of how people lived and made things such as pottery, bows and arrows. They give an impression of how life might have been around the castle many years ago. The event also had an impressive flying display by a World War I biplane to remind us of more recent conflicts in the life of the castle. The event concluded with a march past of all the participating groups, depicting the history of the castle going back to Roman times, explaining why the castle can be called the Rock of Ages. Castle Society works with Historic Scotland to promote the castle and its history for the benefit of the town of Dumbarton and its townspeople.